students, how are you? Fine, very good. Students, in previous class we have learned how to write capital Q and small Q with the help of stroke. Capital Q and small Q. Look here. Q for queen. Q for queen. And today we are going to learn how to write capital R and small r. R for, who will tell me? Yes, very good. R for rose. R for rose. The R sound, R sound R. R sound R. R sound R. Look here. In your notebook, there are four lines. Red line, first blue line, second blue line and red line. So we have to start from red line. Put your pencil on red line and write a stroke. From red line to second blue line. From red line to second blue line. Which stroke is this? Which stroke is this? Who will tell me? Who will tell me which stroke is this? Yes, standing line. Very good. This is the first stroke. This is the first stroke of R. The next stroke is from red line to second blue line, standing line, and a curve, a small curve. Start from the top of the red line and end with first blue line. Look this. This is second stroke. A standing line and a left curve. Very good. Now look here. Standing line from red line to second blue line. A curve from red line to first blue line and a slanting line. Look here, a slanting line from small slanting line from first blue line to second blue line. Which letter is this? Yes, R, capital R. R for rose. R for rose. Now look how to write small r with the help of stroke. So four lines are there in your four line notebook. Red line, first blue line, second blue line and red line. You have to start from first blue line, standing line. This is the first stroke. From first blue line to second blue line, you have write one standing line. After this, look here. Standing line and from here, from second blue line, come up. Come up. Look here. Come up. Come up. Look. Look how to write standing line and a small slant. Go up. After this, look here. A standing line and from here, from this point, you have to come up and a small curve. Small curve. Look here. This is small r, capital R and small r. R for rose. Have you understood?